You actually have three options. You can go index, middle, or split the middle, as long as your hand's not on the side of the basketball. And then you want to have good separation with the guide hand so they're not too close together. And then just shoot the ball straight.